Seriously, on Cathartic, episode 1.
It's a car right there, though. And probably a number of security.
For being an Illuminati puppet, sellout!
Really?
Top of something you can't gauge, especially
ashes, the masses, but the industry is hating asses.
Strange days when your favorite rapper's popping, but is he on top of something you can't gauge, especially when he's topping the charts and you see me, Kayla Martin, Macklemore sharing the same stage. I'm the nigga all these artists look up to. Yeah, Protect has been the hardest to bust through, but I keep my fans spinning like clutch do. You don't like how we living? Well, I dominate your conglomerate, whatever you think I can accommodate. And if you're non-debate, coming up against a Ron the Great. So many got arms, legs, and necks tatted. Strange, cause music show conceptually, I'm the best at it. Let's have it for all of these tech addicts. Any disrespect to family will get your chest at it. Aiming at him and his agony burner, blew his brain and back in these cannons. Came in, caved in, cavity, caliber, connect, cap it. Yo, there it go, let it in my head, it grow, head it bow. Let him dead it, yeah, the medic said it, so let it grow. Shut it and get no credit, so pathetic, don't dread it, bet it. Seven in heaven's crap, sweating, head a bow. Give her the shippers when I deliver this. Hit her, then quit her, cause she's on Twitter, shit. And when she compared me to Eminem, I said I'm different. She said how I said I'm black and I can say nigger, bitch. To him, I may be just another boy with a flow. And we'll probably never chill, cause it'll be thousands of juggalos at a show. And I heard fatalities happen on each side, so there's never no let it go. So I get it, I keep what I'm making incredible. All of them scared of a nigga, though. Strange elation, this occupation so scandalous. We stop the hate, no chances. When I rock the nation so Danzig, I'm killing all these niggas, Operation Code Kansas. Strange gang playing triggered assassins. Got a bunch of untamed aim trained spitters a blasting. My insane brain saying give up the rapping and go back to the gang bang thang. Nigga was hadin' it, ooh.
In a cell was molded with other demons, as if I needed some help or a host to preserve the heathen. Got it, my brain is rotted. I swear to God that I'm not it. I'm set to go to the gallows as soon as the rope is knotted. I ain't high just to hide, and the hydra has juiced adrenaline. Came in a cypher team, still smelling like putrid cinnamon. Cinnamon in the media to state, I'm straight at an angle. Stop ripping and quit your bitch, and ain't like I'm raping an angel. Said I was magnifique, y'all ain't fucking with it, capiche. Not as safe as you might have thought, with a devil under your feet. They throw a shot and then sit back and wait for some reaction. Ain't nothing to it but to do it. I'm a mummy rapping, so get to clapping or dissing the clan.
Previously on Cathartic, episode 1.
It's a car right there, though. And probably a number of security.
For being an Illuminati puppet, sellout!
Oh, shit!
I need backup. I just saw Tech 9 on the premises.
Oh, this nigga got a strap.
There you go, dude. Come on, man. Okay, I'm done. Let's dip.
Well, you know you got it.
Oh, what?
In a solitary storm, and nothing I can get a piece of bread. I never remember that he left the demon bread. There was no sitting for the wicked, I don't need a bed. It got me thinking in my evil head. How can I love a bunch of people? Bitch, turn around and leave me dead. Somebody summoned me like evil dead. The only matter if I can treat it like it's people. Shit, I need my meds. I try to keep the blame, but always leave a mess. I got a bunch of mental conditions that I ain't get except. But when I think about it, that it is to me and heck. If I let it be, then I'm gonna eternally be depressed. Smoke a bunch of weed, try to ease my stress. Nobody told me how to deal with what I'm dealing with. I really feel like killing shit. I'm fucked up, but I'm beeping. Yes, anybody tripping like a plus one?
I got a song with Tupac.
Dude, I got a song with Eminem too.
Yeah, all right.
Hold on, stop me now.
So you rap, bro?
Mm-hmm. When I get out of here, I'm gonna be a big star.
Shit, you ain't never getting out.
You a psycho killer.
So you in here with us.
Like I ain't on 1, 2, 3 pop. Like I ain't finna bust when my homeboy make the fucking beat drop. Bustin' the cap and the whack when I'm rapping. You really need to trust in the fact that I'm back and I'm slapping the industry for ducking the cap and he rap with the passion. When I'm in this place, I'm crushing the facet. Like I ain't never ate in this game. Like I ain't never seen a happy some big things. Like I ain't been around the world and with so many different girls and kinky parties that it can lift the spirit of Rick James. Like I ain't a fixture and never knew Twister and never did music for the Alpha Dog picture. Like I never scripted a pledge in the scripture. I had a hit song by my own liquor mixture. Do it like I wasn't a starter, there wasn't a brother.
Wheezy
wasn't the order, my cousin the water.
Feezy
nothing was barter but busting and touching the heart of people. That's love in the heart of stuff and no charter.
Please,
like I never got signed. Not a one, not a two, but 3 times. Like I never did get the cheddar or see shine. Like a sleep time for peace mind. No T9, like a thieves rhyme. Really never ever happened. Till right now, like pow, I got a crackin' with the pen and pad. Without no backing, trying to stack and get action and pull the cash in is the way that I'm rapping. Like I ain't rich, like I ain't so. Not a near record platinum, a near go. Like I ain't drip, like I ain't froze. Like I ain't made a quarter mil for a show. Like I ain't big, like I ain't huge. Like I ain't shit, like I ain't big dudes. Like I ain't full, like I ain't cool. Like I ain't built an empire in the zoo. Like I ain't.
Aaron D.H., known as hip-hop artist Tech N9ne, is currently being held in E.G. Yabo's Valley, and he is serving 3 life sentences for the killings of Officer Pamela Gentry and Officer Robert Johnson, who were both working undercover during the time of the incident.
J-Rock with the homie K-Dot. Like I ain't never had the allure for the bass lot. Stressing like I didn't stop in the session with the 7. Never guessing the effing cure is the spray thoughts. Like I never had a shot or a song with the white guy Dre got. Like I didn't have a lay lot. Never went on a set of ballers with Mr. Baywatch. So like I didn't meet Trav yet. Like I never had assets. Bad with the pen but never cash checks. Rapping like I ain't even close to having the bag yet. Like I'm trying to be the best up in this hip-hop. And do a track with the king of Atlanta tip top. And turn around and go switch it up and do big rock. Tryna ride all the way up to my homie can slip down. Like I never heard fans yell it. Not the calm, not the worst, even angelic. Before they told me that I can't sell it. Before I went to the reunion, the family. Like I didn't have this new watch. And it never would tick and never do talk. Like I'm rapping myself until I'm a brew hops. Rapping like I ain't never did a record with Tupac. Like I ain't rich, like I ain't so. Not a near record, platinum, a near go. Like I ain't drip, like I ain't froze. Like I ain't made a quarter mil for a show. Like I ain't big, like I ain't huge. Like I ain't shit, like I ain't big dudes. Like I ain't full, like I ain't cool. Like I ain't built an empire in the zoo. Like I ain't dipping my job yet. Like this is a process, trying to get from the project. So I spit like I got next, and I trip a few objects. Like I'm itching to fly tech, whipping in kitchens with Pyrex. To the mission that God said, for me ripping these quick and will not rest. Like no flipping technician is obsessed. Like I didn't know when I was dropping. Independent music I wasn't topping. And all the bad bitches wasn't jocking. I rap like I didn't know I'd do a record with Hobson. They call me Tekkenina, I'ma shoot this. If you're dissing, you really don't wanna do this. Niggas wanna try me, then you're gonna lose it. I rap like I never did a record with Jonah Lucas. Hungry, like I never knew Mastro's. Like I didn't know Trey was an asshole. Like I didn't have a stash full of cash flow. Rapping like I am back in the past with my afro. Like I never ever knew Strange. Would put the name Tech N9ne in my shoestring. Like I didn't know I was spitting the butane. And I grew fame with the homie Bobby and 2 Chainz. Like I ain't